Good morning, children. How are you all? Children, in English, we will continue our story today. We will continue reading our story today. The Poor Woodcutter. Children, chapter 9. Remember now? Chapter 9, The Poor Woodcutter. We read the story till here. Today, we will continue reading our story. From page number 108. Children, open that page. Okay. Now what happened, children? The woodcutter cried and cried. Why? Because his axe fell into the river. The goddess of the river heard the woodcutter crying. Children, underline goddess, god, goddess, angel, an angel. Goddess come out and said, "Why are you crying, woodcutter?" Goddess asked the woodcutter, "Why are you crying?" Woodcutter said, "My axe fell into the river. How will I cut wood now? How will I live?" The goddess of the river went into the water. She came out with a golden axe. Children, underline golden. What is golden, children? Things that are made of gold are golden. For an example, children, look at here. My ring. It is made of gold. So, it is golden ring. And children, do you know? Gold is very valuable. Priceless. Right? So, she came out with a golden axe. Children, look at here. There is a picture. The goddess of the river came out with her golden axe. Goddess asked the woodcutter, "Is this your axe, woodcutter? Is this your axe?" Woodcutter said, "No, no, this is a golden axe. My axe is made of iron." Children, underline iron. Children, you recognize the iron, na? Yes, the window of your house must be made of iron, right? So, the woodcutter said, "No, no, this is a golden axe. My axe is made of iron." Woodcutter was an honest man, na? So, he said, "True, no, it is not my axe." So, the goddess of the river went back into the river. She came out with her silver axe. Children, underline silver. Silver is also a valuable. But the woodcutter was an honest man. Again, goddess asked, "Is this your axe, woodcutter?" Woodcutter said, "No, no, this is a silver axe. My axe is made of iron." The goddess of the river went into the water again. She came out with an iron axe. Now she came out with an iron axe. First she came out with a golden axe. Then she came out with a silver axe. But the woodcutter did not accept both the silver axe and the golden axe. Children, come to the next page. Put your finger. Goddess said, is this your axe, woodcutter? Now woodcutter is very happy. He excited and said, yes, yes, this is my axe. My axe is made of iron. Thank you. I can now go and cut wood. The goddess of the river was very pleased. Children, please, please, that means very happy, glad. Why the river, the goddess of the river was pleased? Because the woodcutter was an honest man and he didn't lie. He said truth. He did not accept the golden and silver axe. So the goddess of the river was very pleased. Goddess said, you are a good man. You are very honest. Take the golden axe and the silver axe. The woodcutter was very happy. Okay, children, what do you learn from this story? The moral of the story is, we should always say truth. We should not lie. We will definitely get the reward. Children, now you will read the story again and you will try to understand the new words and you will learn the new words too.